SEO this, SEO that. SEO is really an acronym that we're all too familiar with. SEO stands for Search Engine Optimization. And what it really is, it's the ability to rank a website ideally on the first page of a search engine. And the most popular search engine in South Africa is Google. Hello everyone, I'm Yoray and Ryan Prasad from Fast Forward Marketing. And today we're gonna unpack what is SEO and does it really help your business? SEO is not an exact science. Meaning you can't do these X amount of things and expect to rank, which is that easy. Reason is, mainly is because Google changes their ranking algorithm at least a few times a month. So we kind of need to know what Google does, how they do it, because they don't share the insights or the secrets with us. If they did, I'll be a trillionaire and I won't be here today, right? SEO is also not an overnight sensation. Meaning once we do our entire SEO audits, our analysis and our implementation, and once we do implement, you're not gonna rank the very next day. It will take some time. How long? Sometimes it may take up to a few days, a couple of weeks, sometimes it may even take months. It all depends on how popular industry is or how competitive industry is. So let's use an analogy. SEO is like fuel to your car. If you can have a nice fancy car parked outside, but if you do not have fuel, you ain't gonna go from point A to point B. You're never gonna move, right? SEO enables that. SEO is the same for your website. You can have a website, and merely having a website in Google, you're not going to rank anywhere. SEO is going to help you rank that website, right? So why do you need SEO for your business? Well, let's use an example, right? If you're looking for anything in this day and age, where do you go? You start at Google, right? And generally, when you look for stuff, you always use a service or a product that you're looking for, right? How often do you go to page 2, 3, 5, 20? Possibly never. Therefore, you kind of need to be on the first page, right? So let's use an example. If you're looking for tables as an example, right? You probably type in desk office table. If that's what you sell, right? You would, and someone finds your website, you're gonna get lots of leads, lots of sales, and of course, lots of traffic. That's what we offer. In this day and age, there's about 88% of people that actually only look on the first page for your service and product. And if, for example, we found that an office desk was searched for, and I'm thumbsucking numbers, was searched for 2 million times a month. What that means is 2 million people are looking for your services or for your products, but they're not finding you, they're finding your competitors. So what we do is, we basically give you that exposure to 2 million people. I mean, you're never gonna get 2 million people in terms of traffic, but small piece of the pie equals lots of sales. That's why you need to be on the first page.